this video, I will walk you through the process of completing a structured review form. A structured review form consists of a set of core questions to help you review the paper and provide clear information to editors and authors. Please note that there are two different sets of core questions for research article and review article type. However, the core questions apply for all disciplines. Journals might add extra specific questions to these two sets. From the action links, click on Submit Recommendation. Select a recommendation from the drop-down menu. There is also an option to provide overall manuscript rating for the submission. For any journal-specific instructions from the publication, please click on the reviewer instructions. Following this, if the journal has enabled manuscript rating, you will be able to read the manuscript based on the questions. This section is followed by the review questions. Each question will be presented with a response type such as drop-down menu or a free text box where you will be able to enter comments. Any mandatory questions will be indicated by an asterisk and cannot be skipped. The structured peer review questions will ask you about various aspects of the manuscript, such as the statistical methods being used, the strength and the weakness of the study, and whether the study is reproducible. Please familiarize yourself with review questions before you start writing your review, so you know which aspects to focus on. You can view the questions at elsevier.com for reviewers. Note that in addition to the review questions, there is a free text comments to author box where you can mention anything that does not fit in any of the questions. Please ensure to answer the questions with the author in mind instead of the editor, as your answers are automatically pulled into the editor decision flow and will in most cases be shared with the author verbatim. Please note the character number limit for each of the structured peer review question is 20,000. Should you for any reason exceed this limit, or if you would like to upload a file in addition to your review report, you can do so by using the upload review attachment. After selecting appropriate responses for the review questions, you will have an option to leave confidential comments for the editor. This field is optional, and you can use it if you have any concerns and comments that you want to share only with the editor. There might be questions related to transfer authorization. After selecting an appropriate response for the transfer-related questions, click on Proceed. You will be presented with a summary page. If required, you can go back to edit the review. To proceed, click on Submit Review to Editorial Office. You will receive a prompt to verify if the recommendation is correct. After clicking on OK, the review will be submitted. This is how you can complete a structured review form. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.